The following champion versus champion contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. And is for the WWE Championship.
Here comes the Beast. Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
You can't get rocked by Cena's incomparable power.
Now this super...
Oh, my gosh!
Put the kids to bed, and Saxton, you too, for that matter, unless you want to see something very unpleasant.
Jump-starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes are open, Michael.
Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can...
Here we go! What are they doing here? And there was some force on that move.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Face first off the barricade. And did you hear the impact of that? Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. A little worse for wear now, and that definitely made solid impact. Just one right after the other, can't be stopped. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Oh, German suplex release! Headlock cinched in, and just tossed without regard.
And they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Side. Oh, able to counter. Hurled him. Caught by the challenger.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
This isn't even close to over.
Backs.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he retaliates.
Delivered into the barricade.
Left hook.
The challenger is not in a great place.
And with the Falls Count Anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And here's John Cena.
Cena knows he needs to stop Lesnar. Knows the job is not done.
inside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, man.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Out of the ring. What's next? Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
And some effective offense with that one.
Someone's got to stop this. The challenger is in some big trouble. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
With a championship on the line. And Cena to shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Oh my, down with authority.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Nice running crossbody.
Cover! Two! Oh, by a hair, this title fight continues.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Cena can win this. Cena can win this, Michael.
He's got it in. The STL.
This is not a familiar position for the...
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Oh, man! Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. The C Nation is coming alive.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Your plan.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot?
Soaring. Oh, the virus doesn't pay off.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Just spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. And he has to start protecting himself from attack to that area.
He's gonna be crushed inside.
Oh, look at
strike.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear up, including us.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Back body drop.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Ooh!
Elbow drop
to Piercing.
He's able to sidestep there. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
The title's in jeopardy.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Whoa!
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And Lesnar is furious right now. Kicking out of that may have been a poor decision.
Attacking the knee, and Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
Yeah, you get the sense that Lesnar is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
He returns to the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe. Cena!
Oh, looks like the champ is going to retain.
There's two!
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Sometimes Brock Lesnar seems inhuman, but tonight, John Cena proves he's human.